When Juliette Gordon-Lowe met Sir Robert Baden-Powell, the founder of the Scouting Movement, she had an idea. Returning from her trip to Europe, where she had met Baden-Powell, she telephoned a cousin and declared, "I've got something for the girls of Savannah, Georgia, and all of America, and all the world, and we're going to start it tonight." Born in 1860 in Savannah, Georgia, Juliette enjoyed helping people. As a child, she would organize sewing clubs and make clothing for a poor family in her town. She was so soft-hearted that one cold night she wrapped the family's cow in a blanket to keep it warm. It was during one of Lowe's trips to Europe when she met Baden-Powell and found her mission in life. Agnes Baden-Powell, Sir Robert's sister, had organized a group called Girl Guides. Juliette became involved and decided she would bring the Girl Guide movement to her hometown of Savannah. On March 12, 1912, Juliette started the first American Girl Guide troops. Word spread fast, and before long, Girl Guides, which name was changed to Girl Scouts, could be found in over 100 cities. In the beginning, Girl Scouts' goal was to help girls learn practical skills and build character. Today, the Girl Scouts of the United States of America teach values such as honesty, courage, sisterhood, and compassion. They gain their values through camping, community service, and earning badges, like Boy Scouts do. Juliette died in 1927 and was buried in her Girl Scout uniform. A note was placed in her pocket which read, "You are not only the first Girl Scout, but the best Girl Scout of them all."